Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to increase the speed of your network from 4G to 5G. When you are on 4G, how you can have a speed as faster as 5G. So if you watch this video, kindly like, comment, subscribe and also share for your friends to benefit. These are all my APNs, that is access point names. Yeah, so each of the access point name has a function to do. As I have MTN GH under it, I have so many APNs. I have MTN GH of MMS, I have MTN of internet, and also I have 8.8.8.8 space 5G, which is what another APN for me. Okay, and with this one, it helps me to increase the speed of the network. So we are going to create a new APN that will help us to increase the speed of our network, probably from 4G speed packet to 5G speed packet. Okay, so with the name, you type 8.8.8.8 space 5G. How many 8? 4 8. Okay, so this is the name that you need to set for the APN. Okay, that's it. That is 8.8.8.8 space 5G. The 5G should be caps lock. Okay, it should be capital letter, especially the chief. Okay, then you press okay. After setting the name, the next thing is to set the APN. Okay, to every APN there must be a name, and also there must be a name attached to it. So the name we created was 8.8.8.8 space 5G. So the actual APN should be 8.8.8.8 space 5G, not 4G, as you can see on the screen. Okay, as you can see, the same thing, 4.8. Then you leave a space 5G, not 4G. All the alphabet are caps locked. Okay. Okay, so this is my APN, that's the access point name that will help me to increase the speed of my network. So after that, with the proxy, we don't set it, because normally proxy we use it for the MMS, and also the port we don't use it. Okay, yeah, so from there you don't set the username, but you come and set the server. With the server, we type or we input www.google.com. So this is the server that is going to help us increase the speed of our network, probably from 4G speed packet to 5G speed packet. So this is the name of the server that we have to set, that is www.google.com. okay, that's a Google DNS, that's Google DNS, Google domain name. After setting the server, you can see we have MMSC, that's the Multimedia Service Center. You don't set it. We also have the MMS proxy. The MMS proxy and MMS port, we only set it or set them when we are just going to use the MMS. Okay, we are when we are going to set MMS APN. Okay, then you see we have MCC, that's the mobile country code. For mobile country code, it is default and it is 620, that's 620. And we can see we have the MNC, that's the mobile network code. The mobile network code for MTN is 01, and that of the Tigo is 03, and that of the Vodafone and the other telecommunications too, they are there. Then when you are creating a new APN, they are default, so you don't set them. You have the authentication type, that one you don't set it, or you set it to none. Then come to the APN type, you see the APN type there. Then you input default as the APN type. Please input default as the APN type. Okay, then you come to the APN protocol, that's the IP version 4 and also IP version 5. So you can see all these things are the IP version. So you choose the IP version 4 and the IP version 6 combined. That's the internet protocol version 4 and version 6. You choose those, the one which is being combined. And the roaming protocol, you choose the same as IP version 4 and version 5. Then you come to the bearer. With the bearer, you can see all these things are bearers. Bearers, they are those asset packets, internet packet that help us to get the speed of the internet connection. Okay, so you can see the default setting is what, unspecified. So you deselect the unspecified and select all the remaining what, bearers. So you can see we have the light, which is the long-term evaluation. We have the HSPAP, that's the high speed packet access, which is an umbrella under the HSPA. We also have the HSPA, that's the, as we say, H plus, that's the high speed packet access. So the LTE, that's the light, it is for iPhone users, okay, and sometimes new upgraded phones, the network speed is light, okay. And we have the HSPA. So when you are using HSPA or H plus, after you select all these things, you have a speed as faster as the light. Okay, when you are on edge or E, you have a speed as faster as the light. So one major importance of this APN, that's when setting a new APN.
Kindly subscribe to this channel and click on the bell for any new update
to increase the speed of your network, no matter where you will be. You can be at a place where there's a poor internet connection, but still you can have a stronger internet connection. When doing all these settings, or after doing all these settings, don't fear about the speed of your network, because you can be at a place where there's actually no network, but this APN will help you a lot to just browse or use the internet at your own space at a faster rate and also at a faster internet connection. So just do this and also do the needful, like, share it for your friends, okay, to also get it. And after that, you just save it and also choose it or select it as your new APN or your current APN, okay. After doing that, I think you are good to go. You are good to go to enjoy using. So let's check how you can just use this. For example, so I on my data and also just go straight. You can see. Just check on my internet signal. Okay. You can see my network signal is not full, but it works as if it is full because of the settings I did. You see.
You can see my network bar is only 2, it is not full. So I intentionally went to a place where I will not get forward internet connection, so that I'll be able to do the settings for you to know that it works. Okay, so after I did it, you see my network bar is only 2, but I was able to use them or watch a video start on my WhatsApp as quick as it could be, as it is what, full. Okay, that's how it is. Thank you. So if you have not subscribed to this channel, I would just kindly urge you to do so. Subscribe to this channel to get any latest update.